Graffiti.
Huge graffiti murals.
Big, bold graffiti.
Graffiti art.
Police say it's a crime that's turning into an epidemic.
We're talking about graffiti or tagging. More and more kids are getting into it, and it's costing towns and business owners big bucks to clean up.
Graffiti is what they call their art. The elements of hip-hop go beyond the dance to the streets where artists take a chance. In the Bronx, where young men on the go paint trains and walls like Picasso.
Explosions of pain.